In the world of API development, things never stay still. You can plot a course towards your objectives, but new technologies and tools come along that change the way you approach things. The next big thing is GraphQL. You've heard about it, you know it's got potential, and you're thinking about getting involved. But adopting a cutting-edge technology usually isn't as simple as pushing a button. And that's where Tyke can help, with our new and shiny Universal Data Graph. Tyke's Universal Data Graph, or UDG, helps you to create GraphQL APIs using your existing RESTful and GraphQL services and infrastructure. All of this is done with no code, right within Tyke. This can help with a number of scenarios. Maybe you have existing services, RESTful or GraphQL based, that you want to combine into a single GraphQL schema, and you're wary of the work it'll take to build out a whole new GraphQL backend ecosystem. Maybe you want to balance the benefits of adopting GraphQL, but worry about supporting both GraphQL and your existing RESTful API services and infrastructure. Or maybe GraphQL seems exciting, but it's just a bit too unfamiliar to bet your house on it yet. After all, your team will need to skill up and then figure out how it fits into your technology roadmap. These are just some of the scenarios where Tyke's UDG can help. It's a user-friendly solution that will help you push forward to your objectives whilst minimizing hassle. But UDG also helps you mitigate the issues that will inevitably arise from adopting a new technology like GraphQL. If you're facing a skills gap, the beauty of UDG is that you can get to a working GraphQL endpoint without a single line of code. Everyone's worried about time and money. What might have taken hours to do with other GraphQL technologies and frameworks can be done in a matter of minutes with UDG. Nervous about needing to expand your support? With UDG, there's no additional code or infrastructure, even as you spin up new GraphQL APIs. Of course, there's often technical debt that you build up by learning a new technology. UDG removes that worry, as you won't need to implement GraphQL services from the ground up. And it's totally fair to consider whether a new innovation like GraphQL will actually stand the test of time. But again, with UDG, your backend doesn't actually need to change at all, making a fallback to your old services simple and stress-free. All in all, the easiest and most cost-effective way to get involved with GraphQL is by using Tyke's Universal Data Graph. From implementing to supporting to security, we've got you covered. It's so simple to get to a production-ready GraphQL endpoint. Simply create a schema, map your data to your schema from your various existing RESTful or GraphQL data sources, save the endpoint, and away you go. In no time at all, you'll be up and running, exposing new services and experimenting with the awesomeness that is GraphQL. Head over to tyke.io to get started with a free trial.